I think that I never think in terms of art. Art for me is just it's almost a forma. Don't believe in art or in artists, but more in idea. I have this idea of creating this paradigm of obsession and apparition. Then I produce this because it's the best format to do it, and to have to be independent of a gallery or an institution, and to have this car that can drive the mountain all around. This show or this, it's more a project than a show. C'est l'art d'or. It's more a project that you have to believe in than watching or seeing. Art students want to be artists, and that's fine. But when you look at artists want to be artists, when artists want to be artists, they become art students. That's a kind of tricky stuff, but that's true. I mean, being an artist is almost a really identified position to the world. And it's a total paradox that we are working in a field of knowledge that try to blur boundaries and try to blur position to the world. Producing art, it's not doing art or being an artist, it's not a question and not an answer. Art and anti-art are the same, and that we need a third way.
Or something else than art or that related?
Yeah, yeah. I play badminton. And I really like watching The Simpsons over and over.